65% of those women say that they would be angry if a friend posted a bad photo of them, even though they admitted it to doing it themselves. Now, meanwhile, even some of us here at Nashville's News 2 aren't immune to the occasional unflattering picture.
Whoa,
nice.
Oh my gosh.
What is he doing
there?
That's a little scary. I'm just nervous waiting for one of me to pop up. I made it.
Beauty and grace have their privilege, Julie.
What were you eating there?
That was the day when we tried out the Burger King bacon sundaes.
Oh, right.
That was a fun day.
You kind of liked it. It didn't show by your face.
That was more of my thoughtful, I'm processing all this information. Is bacon and ice cream a good combination? And if you had seen a picture a few seconds later, you'd see a smiley face and say, yeah, I like
That's
it.
That's your insightful professor look.
That's my let's look smart face.
We're going to need to work on that.
Still perfecting it. Although you notice I never untagged myself from that picture on Facebook. I owned it like a grown-up. Here's what it looks like down in...